I want to tell you what YouTube will not allow to be said. I've already had one video banned by them, and I was given an official warning by YouTube that they'll ban my channel if I persist. My next video that's to be released on the 4th of April is about Thomas Silverstein. He murdered a correctional officer named Klutz. I'll tell you the Silverstein's life story up to the time of the crime and the aftermath of that at USP Marion. This history, or this story, is a watershed moment in the history of corrections in America. But it's not all the story. I'll be deplatformed if I persist and tell you the whole story. Let me give you some similes to help you understand what I'm actually saying. Here in Guyana, the country is being threatened by its now poor communist neighbor Venezuela. They were once the richest country in South America, and many people from Guyana crossed the border to live there. That country has a claim that stems from the days of the Spanish Empire to a lot of land right here in Guyana. Now that Guyana has exploited its oil resources and cash is pouring into the government coffers, Venezuela's jealous, and they want to steal it and flush all the money down the same communist hole that they flushed all their other money down. Venezuela's dictator was a communist who said that he was a socialist. He was the darling of Hollywood and so-called intellectual elite experts. Now that the place went over the economic cliff, like all socialist societies do, Hollywood never heard of the place, and they've moved on to other socialist heroes, hoping you forgot. That means that the very high U.S. military officers that are visiting here constantly, and it's only reported in the local press, the purchase of weapons from India is banned from being spoken of by the American newspapers. The hundreds of men who use the same accent that I have and got short hair and in their 20s and 30s tell me they've never heard of Bad Tolls, Germany. You see, even here I can't just say it. Where is Bad Tolls? Why would that mean anything? You gotta ask yourself questions while you're watching my videos. Now, just like you can't hear the truth about what I see right here in Guyana, you can't hear the truth about what Supermax prison guards know. There's an unspoken underlying truth here. In my video about Silverstein I'm releasing on the 4th of April, I'm telling you the real story as clear as I possibly can. You know, prison is a microcosm of the country in which it's located. What causes a disturbance in prison also does the same thing on the outside. Now listen to what I tell you about Silverstein and look about you and see if you noticed anything like a theme here. Here in Guyana, it's common knowledge that most things are corrupt and only a bribe can get you the services that you need. Now Americans, they think America's not that way. You've got to ask yourself some questions about me, your narrator. Before you watch that video about Silverstein, why would I have two passports? Does it have anything to do with my military service? Just remember what I was told in the U.S. Coast Guard. I do. When towing a vessel, and that vessel, the towed one, sinks, cut the line, or it'll drag you down with it. Think about that. Once the ACLU would stick up for the Nazis and the KKK's right to spew hate and division. They did it because those people of that time recognized that if those assholes weren't allowed to speak, then who was gonna say who was next not allowed to speak? Porn was defended on the principle of free speech. Now I'm truthfully telling you that I've been warned about my past speech. I'm in danger of being deplatformed because of a video I can't even mention. I'm going to give you some hints in the upcoming video, but you're going to have to pay careful attention to that entire video. You might even have to look up a place like Bad Tolls, Germany, and see who the American residents are there to understand what I'm actually saying. I have faith you are not a pack of stupid sheep waiting to be sheared and slaughtered. Because this is a subject that interests you, I'm aware that you, constant viewer, are able to read between the lines and see what time it is. In prison, if you're unable to sense the mood of a cell house, you're likely to get hurt. Same on the outside. Also a good idea to have a plan B. See you in my next video. And don't forget to like and subscribe while you still can.